So the beer's been in the carboy for about a week now. And as you can see, all the sediment has settled down to the bottom here. And so the fermentation is done. There's no more bubbles coming out. We're ready to bottle. It's good to go. So for bottling, we need to mix dextrose into the beer so that we get some carbonation within the bottles. It's kind of like a last kick effort at the fermentation process. There we go. Beer's coming through. Now we need to measure our specific gravity.